Today we're going to talk about springs, about pendulums, and about simple harmonic oscillators, one of the key topics in 801.
But time is something that we never seem to have enough of. And part of the reason is because of these things.
Found a way to challenge and test knowledge. This process may have started with a very simple object, the pendulum. Apparently.